avoid getting into a fight with someone or a heated argument with someone by saying the words according to psychology and not according to common sense. When you say according to psychology, people will believe you because people are believed to believe psychology. But by saying according to common sense, people, even if you're not trying to abuse the person, you'll be implying that this person doesn't have common sense. And as a result of that, the receiver or recipient of your words would not take it lightly and would love to smack your face. But when you say the words according to psychology, you'll save yourself the stress of having to nurse your broken bone, broken nose, your limping leg, and your broken skull, because the recipient would be ready to fight you. The recipient would be ready to take on the job of Anthony Joshua and Mayweather. So be very careful of the words you use. Thank you very much for watching What's Up Biggie. Until next time, peace out.